no, ain't done till the curtains close. Could be friend or foe, love it or hate it. I'm the king, but I play for the aces. Run up to find out I keep it like bases. Get wise in your mouth, and these ain't crazy.
It's always interesting when you get two counterpunchers in the ring, like Barrera and Morales, forcing the other to lead, which is exactly what has happened every time they have met up. And we have seen Morales with a straight right hand that's so devastating. Coming right back at him from Barrera are counter left hands to the body and head.
Gentlemen, courtesy of EA Sports World of Boxing and Staples Center, here now are the fighters for tonight's bout.
Hey, homie, you go night.
From East Acapulco, Mexico, the baby-faced assassin, Marco Antonio. Eric El Terrible Morales.
That bell means it's time to start this fight. He gets popped with a hard shot. It just isn't easy to stay in the top 10 of the pound-for-pound rankings for too long. But Barrera's been near the top for years, and he's fought some mean customers along the way. That's the kind of punching you want to see from Morales. Great power shot. Nice two-shot combo. Barrera's gonna have to step back after that one. That left hook phased him. Eric Morales popped a counter shot. Barrera comes in with a hard shot of his own. The thing I love about Barrera and Morales is not just this rivalry always makes for a brawling war, but that this rivalry is a brawling war with such skill. El Terrible is taking advantage of his opponent's eagerness and lands a thumping counterpunch. El Terrible pressured him with tactical counterpunching during that exchange. He returns fire and lands a punch of his own. Good classic boxing style there. That's the kind of style you'll see in boxing textbooks. Eric Morales nailed his opponent with a vicious counter hook. He can see his opponent's punches coming, and he counters with a wonderfully timed shot. If he's not careful, he'll be eating counters all day. He sticks a jab, and now a right hand comes behind it from Morales. He goes in with a hard hook of his own. He's looking for his opponent to make mistakes and help him out. You know, although he may not have any one outstanding skill, he doesn't have any glaring weaknesses either. He's a well-rounded opponent. Hammering counterpunch crashes home for the babyface assassin. Marco Antonio Barrera with a good jab in front of a hard left hook. Great hook to the body. Two-punch combination lands flush. He's taking the other guy out of his game plan with effective countering. What a bomb, straight upstairs. Marco Antonio Barrera's found an early opening and unleashed a big combo. Barrera didn't see that one coming, and the ones you don't see always hurt the most. Without question, I'd say that was a better round for Barrera. This fight is turning out to be not much of a contest. Let's look at some footage from the last lopsided round. Here's another angle of some of the more interesting highlights from the last round.
It always feels better to inhale deeply after you take a round. Your friend across the way is a well-trained boxer, and he's going to look to dictate the action. I want you to throw the 1-2 whenever he looks to set up. Disrupt him and get him off his game.
We're not fighting our fight. You're letting him score, and you just gave away that last round. I want you to go out there and box this guy. Use your jab and make sure you dictate the pace of this fight.
Round number two is about to begin. His corner needs to do a better job patching him up between rounds. El Terrible is showing his ability for effective counterpunching. Nice shot. He sits back, picks his spot, and unloads. Nice counter. He's looking to take advantage of the other guy's mistakes. Babyface Assassin with a sharp punch. He's putting his punches together well. El Terrible clocks his opponent with two vicious shots. Morales won't last long if he continues to eat combos like that. Babyface Assassin connects. Good counter hook as he looks to dictate the pace of the combat. Barrera can't get careless. He has to stay focused or he's going to get countered all day. He makes him pay for going after him there. It's almost like he knows what his opponent's going to throw before he throws it. You know, I love this guy. Nothing flashy, but solid all-around boxing skills. He really needs to get off the ropes and back to the center of the ring. Good quick combination. He's just a well-rounded boxer. Good speed, power, great balanced footwork. Nice hard left hand. If you're gonna come straight forward, he'll step back and counter. Barrera is able to score with a hook to the head. What an incredible showing of punching power from Barrera. He can't seem to get out of the way of the jab. Good execution on that two-punch combination by Morales. Let's see if he makes any adjustments after being tagged with that combination from Barrera. He's demonstrating well-rounded skills, capitalizing on many countering opportunities. Barrera connects big time and has caused damage around his opponent's right eye. Nice two-punch combination, jab leading the left hook. Just got to make it through these last 10 seconds. Truly, that round was exactly what his corner wanted to see from Barrera. That round was completely one-sided, and it shows in the highlights. Let's take some time in between rounds to get another look at some of the action from the previous one.
You know, pal, if you fought every round like that one, you'd never lose. Oh, that right eye of his is starting to come apart at the seams. I need you to keep fighting your fight. Keep the pressure on. Focus on the right side of his face, and let's beat this boy till his corner has to throw in the towel.
Come on, kid. You know you're better than this. Kid, that eye of yours ain't looking too hot. I need you to keep your hands up and block any shots coming in from the right side of your face. Get back on the attack and keep him off you.
The third round is underway. I think it's safe to say far less repair work was done than expected. Two punches land in rapid succession for Morales. His corner has to reduce that massive swelling around his right eye. Jab, left hook, two punch combination. Marco Antonio Barrera's tagged him squarely in the head with that jab. Good two punch combination from Barrera. Hard hook thrown by Barrera. Marco Antonio Barrera's punch downstairs really hurt his opponent. Nice execution. Two punches land hard. Nice two punch combination lands with authority. Morales has to do a better job of protecting himself. Barrera's jab lands flush in his opponent's face. Eric Morales caught a straight jab. Good two-punch combo. Seems like he can't stay off the ropes. It looks like some swelling is starting to form around the left eye. Babyface Assassin with a forceful two-punch combination. Marco Antonio Barrera's blasted his opponent's head. There's the jab. A blow right in the face. Throws the right hand and follows up with a left hook. And we're down to the last 10 seconds. Barrera's gotta be thrilled with how well that round went. This fight is becoming increasingly one-sided. Let's take another look at what was an easy round for Barrera. Babyface Assassin was really trying to win that last round. Let's get another look at what he was doing.
Draw that wind deep into your lungs. Relax. You looked good out there. Stay on the game plan. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep the combos coming. Keep hitting him hard. And keep taking apart that bloody right eye.
Where's your focus? Because it don't look like it's on our game plan.
Your eye ain't looking so good. You need to protect it at all costs. Stick and move, but make sure you do the moving part. If he corners you or traps you, just cover that eye up and look to counter with...
All right, here we go with the fourth round. He still looks like he did at the beginning of this round. Strategical use of the jab. Morales with a nice clean combination. He paused with a jab to the face. El Terrible can't put two punches together any better than that. Barrera hits him with a stiff jab and follows it up with a hard left hook. He winces after that one. Right hand lands, followed by a solid left hook. Marco Antonio Barrera's left eye is definitely showing signs of swelling. Marco Antonio Barrera's thrown a great jab that lands flush. A well-placed jab lands to the head. He threw a great hook there. Two exploding punches. Nice jab by Babyface Assassin. Good-looking jab in front of the left hook from Barrera. He gives him something to consider with that punch. Well-placed combination. Barrera's connecting with the left hook to the head. Beautiful punch. And the jab lands flush. Good execution. He puts together two nice punches. First the hard right hand, then the left hook comes behind it from Barrera. Stinging punch lands hard for Barrera. A couple of nice punches from Morales. He's really ready to go. He's taken a beating, and you can see that his legs are going to give out on him. This is the time to put him away, and you can almost feel the fans waiting in anticipation of a big punch from Barrera. He connects with a solid blow. Marco Antonio Barrera is able to get in there with a nice power shot. Barrera's thrown a nice jab that lands on target. Great 1-2 combination. A determined power shot landed there. Hard shot. They've got 10 seconds to go. He's taking a beating here tonight, and he's looking pretty damaged now. His legs aren't steady anymore, and if he gets hit with one more big punch, he's gonna go. Such a close round. They matched each other every single step of the way. That was a pretty close round. Let's recap the action. There were some interesting moments in that last round. Let's take a look at some of them for Morales.
Breathe in. We're gonna turn it around in the next round. Your buddy across the ring has got a lot of heart, but he don't have much else going for him. Let's keep it that way. Stay focused. Keep the pressure on. Bounce hard straight punches off his bloody right eye. Let's give the ref no choice but to stop this thing.
Good, good. You didn't let him get anything going.
Your eye is really falling apart right now, kid. If you don't start protecting yourself, either me or the ref is gonna have to stop this thing. We real behind now. You gotta go after this bum. Let's see if we can't hit him with the hard stuff and get him on the canvas.
Let's see how the fighters do here in the fifth round. He looks almost as hurt as he did at the end of the last round. The swelling of his opponent's right eye is great news for the Babyface Assassin. He gets caught with two quick punches. Tremendous two-punch combination from Morales. Two hard punches crash into their target. He's doing damage in there. Marco Antonio Barrera connects with a good jab. He's looking like a strong wind may be able to tip him over right now. You can see that he's struggling to stay upright. One more big punch, and he could very well be taking a nap on the mat. Hard blow reverberates throughout his frame. He just needs to stay relaxed. He's got his opponent right where he wants him. And if he can land some good, clean punches, he's gonna put his opponent on the floor. He's really been beaten up in the ring tonight. He's taken a great deal of punishment, and I think he's right at the threshold. One more big punch, and he's gonna be on his back. Marco Antonio Barrera scores with a sharp jab. His legs looked like they were about to give out on him, but he fought to stay on his feet. And it looks like this may be a fresh start for Morales. Power punch taken by Eric Morales. Antonio Barrera is taking this round hands down. We're going to go to the replay and take a look at some of the more interesting moments from another one-sided round. There was some good action in the last round. Let's take another look. Let's get things going and start up the sixth round. Oh, Barrera's unleashed a hellacious punch that smashes him back. Wow, his right eye is nearly swollen shut, making it impossible to see out of. The hook is on target for Barrera. Marco Antonio Barrera's jab smacks his opponent in the head. Nice fast combination for Barrera. That powerful hook could spell real trouble for Morales. Barrera's dished out a vicious blow. Huge punch by Marco Antonio Barrera. I'm not sure, but he just may be out on his feet. He doesn't look like he knows where he is right now, and he's fighting on pure boxing instinct. Rushing hook from Barrera. Powerful, vicious body shot. Morales in need of some serious help. He's gonna have to find a way to keep himself on his feet. El Terrible is not looking so hot. For all you boxing fans that love knockouts, don't go anywhere, because we may see one shortly. Nice punch by Babyface Assassin. That's a two-punch combination by El Terrible. Straight punch right through the defense from... Solid shot puts him on the floor. This is what the crowd came to see. Let's watch as this thunderous body shot sends him crashing to the canvas.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
As we recap the action here, look at how he just dominated that round. Awesome showmanship. Here's another look at that brutal body blow. It's painful just to watch the replay with how hard that...
That's what I like to see. Let's think about how we can take the next round, too. This guy's pretty strong. I want you to be smart. Stay on the outside. Work the jab. Long-range combos. But whatever you do, don't get in this guy's kitchen. Because if you trade with him blow for blow, it's gonna be a long and painful night.
Calm down, kid. Take a breath. We haven't been working all this time to give rounds away. I know you're stronger than him. He knows you're stronger than him. Now you just gotta go out there and get inside and take this fight over.
Here we go with round number 7. His right eye is almost completely closed up. There seems to be a little swelling around the left eye. He's just got to find a way to survive till the end of the round. He's looking like he could go at any moment, and whatever he does, he just has to avoid getting tagged right now. He squarely lands two nice shots. Marco Antonio Barrera's giving him something to think about with that hard shot. Ooh, Morales sent crashing down to the canvas thanks to a rapid and powerful combination. You can see what a thunderous body shot it was that put him down so hard.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
He's going to find himself in a world of trouble if he gets knocked down again by Barrera. Barrera's fist shoots to his midsection and does big-time damage. El Terrible is asking for it. His opponent has to take this knockout. Morales not very happy about being hit with that punch. Morales can't feel well after taking that punch. Stiff jab lands. Barrera's corner needs to keep the energy up so he can have another round like that one. This replay is indicative of just how one-sided this fight is becoming. I can't believe how hard he hit him. That's got to be one of the most destructive body shots I've ever seen.
You about to break that round, son. You're a lot stronger than this guy. I want you to get inside. Muscle up and pound this guy with hard hooks and uppercuts. Work him downstairs, wait till he tries to cover up down there, and hit him hard upstairs, doubling up on the hook.
He's making you look silly out there. This isn't what we've been working this hard for. Now take a deep breath and listen up, son. He's a hard hitter, but you're the smarter fighter. Use the whole ring. Move around him. Keep your hands going and stay on the outside.
Let's see how the fighters do in this, the eighth round. Morales was counting on his corner, and they didn't come through. Pereira's left eye is starting to show signs of abuse. What a hook to the body by Babyface Assassin. He's really looking damaged now. He's been beaten up throughout this fight, and he's on his last legs now. One more big shot from his opponent, and that could be all she wrote for El Terrible. The power and accuracy of those punches look to win the night in dramatic fashion for Barrera.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Morales, proven to be a tough fighter. Let's see if he's got anything left after being on the canvas. Barrera hits him with the jab. A major opening near the right eye is formed after a crippling punch from Barrera. Tagged by a straight punch. Nice jab lands. Jab combo lands flush for Barrera. Uppercut lands flush and sends him down yet again. Oh, my, you can see how that body shot landed so hard. He almost.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Marco Antonio Barrera's own the ring for that round. Let's look at the replay of another round dominated by Babyface Assassin. Let's see that replay in slow-mo. Wow, look at the big left hand.
Just keep winning rounds. You just dominated your playmate in that round. Knock his butt down again. Keep the hard punches coming in and let's make him crash hard.
I need you to do better than that. Where's your focus? Take a deep breath. Kid, listen to me. He's got you on the ropes, but we can still bounce back. Use your jab. Keep him on the outside and try to take control of the round. Hit him, but keep on the balls of your feet and stay moving.
And round number 9 is underway. Morales doesn't look any better than he did at the end of the last round. He gets the jab going. Marco Antonio Barrera's left eye is beginning to swell.
Hey,
He works the jab. He sticks from the outside, lands the jab. Good uppercut, left hook, two-punch combination. He looks to work the jab consistently here. His right eye's bleeding profusely. Job of getting out of the way of power shots. Nice, nice punch. Left uppercut finds its home. Only 10 seconds until the bell rings. A huge uppercut from Barrera. Eric Morales clearly in control of this fight. Here, we'll take a look at what he did in that last round. Right now, let's go and take another look at some of the high points from the previous round.
Take a seat, shrug it off, and let's get focused. You're up right now, but your friend across the ring is running you ragged. Calm down. Slow down the pace in there. Look for your punches, and don't let him dictate the tempo in there.
Breathe in all the way. You just showed him who's boss. Now don't let up, kid. We're behind on points, but he's huffing and puffing over there. I want you to keep the pace of the fight up. Keep him throwing and counter with the hard stuff.
Here we go with round number 10. Morales, Cutman, is simply inexperienced, and that'll have an effect on this round. As the counter really wobbles him at the end of that exchange. Marco Antonio Barrera's looking to capitalize off of that power punch. He unloads with a tremendous punch. Boom, he's picking his spots beautifully. A few jabs land in rapid succession for Barrera. After that crushing hook. Good round for both fighters. Here's some of the highlights. Marco Antonio Barrera was able to do a few things in that last round. Let's look at some of them.
Draw some wind into the bottom of your lung. You won that round. Let's focus on getting the next one. What did we talk about? Stop being so wild and get disciplined. You're huffing and puffing and punching yourself out. I need you to get wise in there and start looking for a high percentage shot. Work the jab, look for opening, and then hit it.
Suck in a deep breath, son. What were you doing out there? Your defense is there, kid, but you still ain't punching enough. I need you to throw some shots after you make him miss. You can't win this thing if you don't start hitting this guy.
Let's get going with round number 11. Can you see any improvement? I can't. He looks as bad as he did at the end of the last round. Display of power. You can hear the crowd going crazy after that knockout.